Well, my dear friend, today I am going to devise you a new chapter, the chapter that has already been discussed. So far as second term is concerned, we will devise the chapters that is already been taught. So here, the second term chapter, that is a very important, a house is not a home. Now, let us see the title, what the title suggests. Why a house is not a home? What is a house and what is the difference between them? Any wall, any structure, that is four walls, within the four walls, is known as a house. You might have heard about housing colony, where the house is made. But home is what? Home is different from house. A home is a place where love is given, care is taken. Understood? Then you might have heard about a very famous saying that man makes houses, women makes home. Why it is said so? That women makes home? It is said so because you see the female part, we have two parts, that is the male part and the female part. So the feminine energy, that is stand for love, that stand for sympathy, that stand for care, that stand for all the affection that you are getting in the house. Dear friend, here you get in the home, you get all kind of a, what you get in home? In home you get love. In home you get love. Number two, what you get? You get care. You get love, you get care. You get what? Somebody looked after you. Somebody looked after you. So love, care and looked after. Here these are the three things that makes you. Now, come to the story. The theme of what? What is the theme? Please note down the theme of this story. Let us see. Let us see the theme. Theme of the story. The present story. This story. Please note down. The present story deals with the challenges. With the challenges. What it deals with? It deals with challenges. It deals with challenges, the challenges that we meet, the certain challenges that we meet. What it deals with? It deals with challenges. It deals with challenges. With challenges. It deals with challenges. Of being a teenager. Very interesting. As you all are teenagers, and you know what are the challenges that you meet in your life. As you are in class 9, you could recall it clearly. That when you were permitted to class 9, Humor is full of what? Full of expectations, blended with fear. The very first thought that usually come to your mind, oh my God, I am going to the new building, new sections. I'm going to get the new teachers, new books, new routine, and above all, the new friends. Some of your friend is not with you in your life, in your sections. So that is very common thing. So here the narrator, whose first year in high school felt awkward, he himself said that what are the challenges that he faced when he came to the school. It was an awkward year. How it was an awkward year? It was awkward because you see, new friends, new environment, new book, and the new teachers. The school, the middle school where the protagonist, the protagonist is reading, the hero, the central character of the story is reading. There he has got a lot of friends and lot of supports. But after leaving the junior high, my class with the senior upper grade, I felt strange starting over as a freshman. What you say? That what he felt as a freshman. So the present story deals with the challenges of the being teenager and the problems and the problems. And the problems of growing up. You see, this is the thing. The narrator is dealing with the problem of the youngsters, the teenagers, the growing up. As you are teenager, what are the problems that we usually face? We, the elders, are not aware about the problems that you face. Of course, we may be a little bit disciplined, parents are a little bit indifferent. But you see, the problem that you face is a genuine, it's a real problem. Because with the growing of your age, you come across many problems. And these problems are very challenging, very difficult. So how the, in this story, the story, a house is not a home. The narrator deals with challenges of being a teenager and the problems of growing up. Now, come to the story. Let us see the story. The story. The school was twice as big as the school, and make matters worse, my closest friends were sent to different schools and felt very isolated. So here he felt isolated. He felt isolated. Why he felt isolated? No friends. He has no friends. He has his friends. He was sent to his friends, isolated with his friends. His friends were sent to different different schools, different schools. So he was isolated. Here you see. That is the main problem that you face. What the main problem that a teenager face? Friends. Your friends to whom you are studying with, your classmates, they normally were with you for a long time. Some of your friend may be with you from LKG to middle sections, to the middle classes. But when you promoted to the high school, middle school, some of the school students dropped, some of the school transferred to another school, and some of the children could not pass. So here the narrator is felt isolated. Isolated means what? Aloof. Alag mahsoos kar raha hai. He felt cut off. He felt cut off. Logon se alag mahsoos kar raha hai. He felt cut off. He felt cut off from his friends. And here you can see, my dear friend, that as his friends were sent to different schools, so the narrator felt isolated. I missed my own teachers. Number two, he missed his own teachers. He missed his old teachers. Friend is well and missed his old teachers. They told me what they said, but they could encourage me to get involved in their school activities. How could you get rid of in the new environment? To get mixed, to get involved. Gradually you will get the friend. In a day you are not going to get a friend. But how could you get your friend? How could you just adjust those loneliness, aloofness, loneliness? If you are isolated, you are lonely. Lonely. Okay. So how could you get the rid of loneliness? By involving yourself. By involve yourself. Where to involve? Involve in the school activity. What do you have to do? You should try to involve yourself into the school activity so that you can meet the new people. What will be the benefit of involving with the people? When you will involve with the people, you could mix. You could involve yourself into the school activity. And when you will mix up with the people, you will get the new friends. Now, school activity. So, they told me that the time would just the problem. Then the time. Time is very important, my dear friend. It is the time that allows you to adjust. One should have patience. Patience let the time give some time to time. Time also requires some time. If we are not giving time to time, the time will not adjust. So we should try to give some sorts of a space to the time so that the time could adjust. And with the passage of the time, we adjust gradually, slowly, but surely. So here you see. So what happened? One Sunday afternoon, no longer after I started the high school, I was sitting at the home in the dining table doing the homework. It was cold and windy day. And we had a fire going to our fireplaces. As usually great, tabby cat was lying on the top. Here the narrative is describing about the environment, the house into which the home. Here the narrative is describing the home. Here you see the surroundings. Look at the environment of the home. It was the home. What are the things? It was the environment. What happened?
You have muted yourself.
What? Me? Oh, okay. Let me see. Okay. Is it okay? Okay. So, here you see. The home. Home is the place where you get what? Dining table. Cold and windy day. And we red tabby cat was lying on the top of my paper. Whenever the narrator reads his tabby cat, the pet whom narrator loves, care most, the tabby cat. So here you see, the tabby cat was lying on the top of all my paper. Pari, sound words. It is what? Which figure of speech? Onomatopoeia. 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 When a word resembled to some sound, that is called onomatopoeia. I repeat, a word that resembled to a sound, that is known as onomatopoeia. Here you see how the sound word, you can hear the barking, the hissing, the crickling of the geese saved the room. The barking dog seldom bites. So here you see. So any sound word. So you have the sound word pari. When the cat purr, something eat, they purr. They call meow. So here you see. Purring loudly and occasionally, swatting, note down the word, swatting. SWA, 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 TTING, hitting. Swatting. Please note down. SWA, TTING, sweating, that is hitting. Hitting at my pen for entertainment's sake. She was never far from me. I had rescued her when she was a kitten. What is a kitten? The young one of a cat is kitten. And somehow she knew that I was one responsible for giving her the good life. My mother kept stoking the fire to keep the house nice warm. Suddenly, I smelled something strange. And then I noticed it a smoke. The smoke pouring in through the seams of the ceiling. The smoke started filling the house. The smoke began to fill the room so quickly that we could barely, hardly,
pair BA RELY, hardly, hardly. We could barely see.
Groping, groping. Another word, groping,
GROPING.
Groping means what? Searching something. Searching. Searching.
Reaching.
Reaching voice. Screeching voice. Screeching voice.
Screeching voice.
Dropping. Way to the front door. We all ran out into the front yard. By the time we made our way outside, the whole roof was engulfed. Engulfed, covered. Something is engulfed, engulfed in the fire, covered. Please note down. Engulfed. 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 It was engulfed. Engulfed means what? Covered. Covered. Engulfed means covered. Engulfed. Covered. The house was engulfed. Covered in the fire. In flame. And it was spreading quickly. I rang to the neighbors to call the fire department. While I watched my mother ran back into the house. My mother then ran out of the house carrying a small metal box. What she was carrying? A small metal box. Mother was. The mother. The mother was carrying a small metal box. Carrying a small metal box. That is a small metal box. Full of important documents. She dropped the case on the lawn. The case is what? The iron case, the metal box, suitcase, briefcase, vanity case. The box is also known as case. So she dropped the case on the lawn in crazed state. Crazed means mad state. Ran back into the house. I knew what she was after. My father had died when I was young, and I was certain that she was not going to let his picture young. And I was pictures and letters to go up in the flames. They were the only things that she had remembered him by. Mom. So here, the state of nervousness. Here you see, the mother was in the state of nervousness. The mother was, please note down. The mother was, the mother was in a state of nervousness. Mother was in a state of nervousness. She was nervous. Mother was in a state of nervousness. She was nervous. And in nervousness, she ran like anything. I was about to run after her. When I felt his large hand hold me, it was a fire. I hadn't even noticed. The street had already filled with fire trucks. I was trying to free myself from his grasp. Grasp is the hold. Yelling, crying. Yell is what? If you yell, it is crying. There is no doubt. Yelling. See the word? Grasp. G R A P. Grasp. And yelling. Crying. G R A S P. Grasp. Hold. Yell. To cry. To cry. So, you don't understand, my mother is there. He held on to me while other firefighters ran into the houses. He knew that I wasn't acting very logically, and if he were to let go, I would run. He was right. It's all right, they get her. He wrapped a blanket round me and set me down in our car. Soon after that, a fireman emerged from a house with my mom in two persons. He quickly took over her to the truck and put an oxygen mask on her. I ran over and hugged her. All those times I never argued with her and hated her vanished at the thought of losing her. Here you see that and how the narrator, the new challenge. Imagine that the house is on fire. And in fact, the whole house was engulfed in that fire. It was a very difficult situation. He might be panicked. He might be fear-stricken. He might be panic-stricken. But dear friend, if we are panicked, if we are fearful, can we solve any problem? No, my dear friend. We cannot solve any problem. We cannot meet any challenges. Panic situations are common. Panic situations are very common. We should not lose our patience. We should behave properly. At least what we could do. Dear friend, situations like these are very challenging. Here in this story, the paragraph that we have discussed, it highlights, it tells that we should, nervousness is natural. Challenges of life is very common. The challenges will come. It will come to our life and we need to encounter these challenges. These challenges are very difficult, but we cannot let it go easily. Here in this story, we have read that how beautifully the narrator, who was only a teenager, how he adjusted. How he adjusts himself into that difficult deep environment. I think there is a lot of connectivity issues. Network issue is very common in our household situations. Network connectivity is rather, I can say that it is good because it is single use. School connectivity is also good. But here, due to the some weather conditions, the net connectivity is very poor, my dear friend. I hope you will excuse. Classes are frequently disturbed. I fail to tell you about these things. Let us see that how it could be solved. We will try our level best to solve this problem. Okay? Let us see what is happening. Why classes are getting disturbed? A lot of network issues are there. I'm not getting audio also. Very poor. Failed to start the video as well. Let us see what is again waiting. What is this here? Very poor network connectivity. I am getting prepared. Anyway, this is what we can do. Let us hope that we can finish this problem very soon. Net online classes are a challenging thing, and we understand the situation. Anyway, have a nice day. Thank you.